News we told you about at the top of the newscast, a shooting investigation in DeKalb County, and we can now bring you live images from the Atlanta News First chopper. This is the scene right now on Woodcrest Walk in Lithonia. Authorities there have confirmed that one person has been injured, and that person is in stable condition. Right now, officers are working to learn what led up to the shooting, but again, live pictures right now from DeKalb County. As we learn more about this, we'll let you know.